I would like to submit last point. Competition is well. यह सुनने में बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि कंपटीशन होगा, बट वेयर कंपटीशन इज पॉसिबल? कंपटीशन इज पॉसिबल ओनली इन सरप्लस, इन स्कर्सिटी देयर इज ओनली ब्लैक मार्केट, देयर इज नो कंपटीशन. दिस अमेंडमेंट इज एम्ड एट वेरी अम्बली. आई वुड लाइक टू सबमिट. आई हैव लिसन वेरी केयरफुली टू ऑनरेबल पावर मिनिस्टर पीयूष गोयल जी. आई हैव लिसन वेरी केयरफुली टू ऑनरेबल किरीट सोमैया जी. D. Radhakrishnan Saab was also there. The amendment is aimed at to facilitate the private house. Previously, I'm just one second. Previously, the establishment of the public sector, was handed over to the private houses at throwaway prices in Delhi and Odisha. Then private houses, they went to the government. And they said, why we should pay even throw away prices? You should hand over the establishment to us free of cost. Then it came urban distribution franchise. Yes. You there know, no, I'm right. just finishing, yeah. Madam.
Because you know we are going away from the topic. I don't want to get into a hornet's nest.
Because I am opposing it.
Yeah, so, you oppose it. I think you've made just two lines.
I will complete. Through urban distribution franchise. Establishments were handed free of cost to the private houses, and now distribution network that will be constructed by the government, that will be maintained by the government. I would like to welcome Honorable Panneerselvam ji, who is Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. He has written the letter against this proposed bill to Honorable Prime Minister, and he wrote in that letter, he wrote that state government will be spending millions of rupees. On erecting the distribution network, and private houses will be allowed to mint the money through that network. This is not acceptable to the state government. I conclude with these words. Thank you very much.